first edition to the Edinburgh Spanish Film Festival.
So the story is a story of solidarity, of dream.
So it gives me great pleasure to introduce the film today. It's essentially a kind of absurd, surreal, situational comedy.
Some stage, but...
Bienvenidos al Festival de Cine Español. Welcome to the first edition of the Spanish Film Festival.
About all of your drawings, it'd be great if you could put them up on the board now.
One thing I really love about the documentary is you see people articulate and people angry and people expressing it. So people are not, as Mariano Rajoy likes to say, like the silent majority. That's false. There is no a silent majority. People are talking.
I just want to put into the screen something I think could be interesting to watch.
I think it's been a fantastic experience to be part of the first Spanish Film Festival in Edinburgh.
It was really good, I really enjoyed it, yeah.
We can feel closer from home.
So I'm really happy and I'm looking forward to next time.